this is the iPad mini 2, and it has a cellular card. This case has a floppy stand, and it has the mute side switch, and the reason it has that assistive touch is because the home button often gets pressed down too much, so it gets stuck. It uses the lightning connector. It has a headphone jack, but it can run iOS 12, iOS 13 and below, not iOS 13, just the iOS 12, and it does not have Touch ID.